Jordan Varnado was a sophomore forward on the men's basketball team. In his freshman season, the 6'7" Brownsville, Tennessee native started in 30 of 31 games and averaged 13 points per game while ranking second on the team in total rebounds. In his freshman campaign, Varnado was also the three-time Sun Belt Athlete of the Week. So far this season, the Trojans are 12-12 with a 4-6 conference record and lost their last game to South Alabama 76-71. Varnado got into foul trouble, which led to his limited play. This also led to Jordan only scoring 12 points. Varnado spoke on how his game is limited when he gets into foul trouble.
Being more physical on defense and offense, man. I got to watch how I approach the game. Got to watch how I touch everybody, make contact with people. So I just got to watch my contact and just try to fight the way.